5 agonizing months. This is the amount of time that the youth in the hospitality sector spent without jobs as the government combated COVID-19. However, they now have a reason to smile after the president revised some of the guidelines. At Bamboo Cask in Parklands, it was busy day for these youths who couldn't hide their joy after they resumed their ventures.
As we all know, it's been a hard time for all of us once the doors were shut down, but we are really grateful for the business coming back. At least we can find ways to make a little bit pesa kidogo hapa na pale so that we can cater for our needs.
At least since we came back to work, it will be easier for me to pay my bills, minus any complication or challenges.
She says that the resumption of work after 5 months out has come with its own unique set of challenges in regards to customer relations and adapting to the new normal.
Before the COVID came, like, we used to welcome the customers by hugging them, but now we have like restricting like hugging them, saying hi, so it has been a little bit of a challenge.
Chef Moses Mbudia says the business is yet to fully peak, but he is hopeful that things will get better.
Kabla COVID, tulikuwa na kazi mingi sana, tulikuwa busy sana. Ina vile COVID ilikuja, kazi kaenda chini, watu wengine kwanza wakasimamishwa. Paka saa zile sasa kumefuguliwa vizuri, ndio tunaona kazi imeanza kurudi.
Ken Washira, a manager at Bamboo Cask, says that the restrictions could have been eased further to help the industry recover the losses incurred. He says that the sector is still between a rock and a hard place.
The world is on pay cut, and you'll understand, because when you look at the sales then and now, there's a very big difference. We don't know when you're going to go back to the peak, but we are hoping by doing the good service which you're offering, good food, we're expecting clients to come back.
Bildad Mtange, a bartender, is now urging youths to cultivate a culture of saving so as to be able to withstand financial emergencies when they arise.
It's a responsibility. We should try. However little much you get, should try and save.
Days after reopening of entertainment joints, a sector that was hit hard by COVID-19 restrictions, the staff at the Bamboo Cask is a happy lot as business gains momentum. Mombi Wambogo, K24, Parklands, Nairobi.